She'll be fine. Morning. All right.
What am I doing here?
Nice day for it.
My name's Gary, this is Steve. Do I assume that you want to go down together? Must be.
Yes.
Yes.
Think so?
I think so, good. Want to come with me? Yes.
Yes.
So, first and foremost, I shall make the start here. So, this is the safety rope. This is the one I control. So, if you stop, let go, any sort of an issue, I've got you. You upset before?
No.
Okay, so this is quite an entertaining one to start on. Any abseil, the first bit of the abseil is always the scary bit of the whole thing. Once you get down to the vertical, to the wall itself, you'll find it easier and easier, as much as everybody else has up to this point. Alright, what's your name? Sorry.
Mike.
Mike. You're Mike and
Sarah.
Okay, just speak on. Sarah, I'm going to disappear now down to there so we can put some pieces out and I'm going to call you over.
Okay, yeah, fine, thank you. Yes. A little bit nervous.
You got me. You are. So, right, so I'm just going to tie now. I'm going to tie on here. So you're just set up a little bit of the edge. You're going to have to watch it. Good.
Yes, my partner, yes.
Wait for her to come over to me and then
we'll
just do all the preliminaries and then we can head down together then. Mike, you're right-handed or left-handed?
Right-handed.
Good, okay. Back that one on. So, now because you're right-handed, what we'll need you to do is step over all this in the middle. Perfect. Let's get that one out of the way. And then connect this one to you, like so, duplicator, that's now locked, where your hand is now is perfect, and then with your left hand you can hold on to whatever you wish at the present time, and then just our next step of course is to get where you are now,
back.
Up onto the wall.
Alright, you want me to do that now?
You can do, yes, if you want to get in position, you're welcome to stand there, and then you get your feet either side of that block, right?
Yep.
Good. You start to feel, you sit so back, you start to feel all the rest of the tape on you.
Yep.
Sarah,
I'm
not hanging there.
No, that's fine, it's a nice view.
Down a little bit.
It's a nice view. Right.
Stop wherever you want on the ball then.
Okay. So I just...
So from the air, sit yourself back. Feet, just feel the middle of your feet hanging off the edge. And your left hand, Mike. You might want to bring your left hand and hold on to there as well.
Like that.
Especially with gloves on, yeah.
Underneath.
Really, the fact you have gloves on, you get a better feel of the rope with two hands.
Right, okay.
So most people tend to prefer that. Right. So from there, then move slide through until your bum comes level with your feet. That's good. Sit, wiggling your feet back. Sit. And when you feel ready, feet's going to come down onto the board itself.
Okay.
Stop there and wait. Why then we can do that? That's it. Once those ropes are down off the blocks then, that's all the worst bit done. That's it. Good. Have a roll it. Good thing is when you go down as well, to get a good shot, either be moving around, looking at something, because we... last guy went there and all he was doing was looking at the wall. Fantastic. Enjoy the ride.
Yep.
Enjoy the view.
Well done.
Sorry for being a wuss.
You're fine. But over no problem at all. Well done.
Okay.
Fine,
you're doing fine. Take it steady. Don't rush, just take your time. Absolutely.
Would you like to stand up? Oh. Thank you.
Well done, Sarah.
Right, just gonna do this one first. Ooh, safety mark. How did you find it?
It's hard, yeah, it's good.
Yeah?
I enjoyed that.
Scary. Yeah, it's a bit going off the edge.
It's just that first bit. The guys are very good, though. Not talking you through it.